I'm curious what events would lead a person to want to spend their nights in a place like this, willingly. Maybe curiosity, maybe ignorance. There is a space under the desk. Someone before you crafted it into a hiding place, and it worked for him. I recommend that you hurry, though. You will be safe there. Just try not to make eye contact. It will be over soon. They will lose interest.
Baby Gabby,
thingamajig.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Someone is inside.
Oh my god.
Is this the same person?
How do I get up here?
Oh my god. Okay.